witnesses were to give testimony, and now we have government members looking to shut down a hearing on a very serious matter with respect to a criminal investigation into the Prime Minister, and we have the Commissioner of the Royal Canadian Mounted Police at the table. This is unacceptable.